the way that the racket head is taken back nice and high, but then drops below the height of the ball, and then he extends through it to get all of the power. Rotation of the upper body was phenomenal.
You can see how beautifully he laid the wrist back there, and at the last minute snapped it over and around the ball.